fuck with. Hey, fuck. Straight cool.
You already know who it is. C.Palmer_fitness, King of Physique. I just want to say we actually just touched down in New Jersey. I'm not going to move this huge stabilizer, but just want to let you guys know that we are here. And the weekend's about to start. Again, I'm with my boy, Ryan, in the back. And my manager over here named Messiah. Long story short, we, you know, it's going to be a dope trip. And we just got to stay focused. We're going to have a lot of fun at the end of the day. So I'm going to show you guys the rest in a little while. We got to wait till we check in, which is like at 3:30-ish. And then, you know, we're going to go from there. See y'all tomorrow.
For a few hours before we get back to our Airbnb. So yeah, besides that, this is my manager Mizzy right here. Y'all are gonna see a lot from him. Shout out to my boy Ryan behind the camera. And yeah,
let's get it started.
Drown my sorrows in this bottle. Won't like waking up tomorrow. I'm the only one that cares about myself.
You know, it's his first time. He's like mad shook, but I mean, it is.
Bro, I've never been. You know what I'm saying? What kind of thing?
It's his first time.
Never been, bro.
Great. I think one thing that's really crazy about being out here is that nobody has a mask on. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is crazy. I'm not really feeling that right now, but I mean.
So maybe I'm driving me crazy.
They're gonna think we're filming like a movie or something.
Music video. We should start dancing.
But nothing can stop us because we're unstoppable. It's truly an incredible thing. We're here. Batman is fighting crime in the great city of Gotham. They call it Gotham. And I'm here fighting Donald Trump, the worst president in the history of presidents. We never had a president worse. And now he's trying to get out of the debate because he's afraid that Biden is going to beat him. And he's a loser. And he's going to lose on November 3rd. We're going to beat him so strongly, it's unbelievable. And then he will be known as the Biggest Loser. The Biggest Loser. That's what they're going to call him. They're not going to call him the most orange person. The Biggest Loser. It's true. What are you guys here doing for him? Here, take some of these. These are limited edition.
Personal trainer.
Personal trainer.
Are you doing personal training videos?
So I'm a fitness model as well, so I have a couple photo shoots out.
Controls, he's a handsome guy. You should be running for office. My name is Tootsie Warhol here, and I'm here with C.Palmer_fitness. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
I mean, look at this guy. He's 21 years old, and we just did a full health examination on him. I had medical doctors, real medical doctors, the Surgeon General. And this is the most fit guy I've ever seen in my life. He's an Adonis. He could be in the Olympics. He really might be in the Olympics soon. You have to go to C.Palmer_fitness if you want to hire him so you can look like him, because this is the before picture, and then afterwards, this is from Bed Bath & Beyond. Then the afterwards picture, I'm going to be a shredded orange person after I do my sessions with him. He is a great trainer, so follow him and contact him immediately.
Yes, sir. Came yet, and I'm kind of tight. Somebody's gonna ask, oh, actually, nah. The fake Donald Trump, he asked what we're doing. And the guitar person, so we just need one more. We just need one more.
I know that we ain't getting along, but I wanna see you on your own tonight. Girl, D&D, your phone. I'm trying to get you on your own tonight. Bad, and you know it. You tell me that you with it, gotta show.
Thank you.
that's the best thing about this, man. It's really just impacting life. You know what I'm saying? Doing something big for the people. It's kind of what it's all about at the end of the day. But let's continue. What? 40 quid. Okay. 40 quid.
Are you serious?
He got a 40 quid right now. 40.
Is he?
I'm so serious. 40.
You get it?
I'm so serious. 40 quid. You about to pass out 40.
In public?
Right now, yeah.
I hope you know what you did to me. I'm grateful for what you did for me. You show me that you ain't shit and these bitches dangerous. Now I do them just how you did to me. And I know you see the pain in my eyes, every secret and lie. Got a reason to cry before I sleep at night. I need my peace of mind. I see you fine, but I'm far from nice, so now I'ma be savage. But you made it happen, and you made a habit getting down. I wonder what happened. I thought we would last, that we turned into ashes, burning and crashing. Why can't I get past it? Why can't I get past? You changed up the best one. I just feel sorry for my next one. Cause I'ma be selfish. I'm gonna be selfish. And no one can change my mind. No one can help me. Oh, I'm gonna be selfish. I'm gonna be selfish. And no one can change my mind. No one can help me. Oh, I'm gonna be bad, bad, bad. Because I just can't do this again. Don't wanna feel like this again. So she has to. Now I'm up in LA, I'm with a bitch from the Bay. I'm telling her that I love her, but my feelings will fade. Because I find another and I tell her the same. Knowing that I don't mean a thing I say. Now I'ma be savage, but you made it happen. And you made a habit getting down. I wonder what happened.
Like YouTube?
Yeah.
Oh,
what?
I got a
two. Oh, looking for fitness?
Yeah.
What are you doing, calisthenics? I can tell. I can tell. Yeah. Oh, my body type.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I do. You know, I'm bodybuilding, so I wait.
I do both. I do. Sometimes I mess with the weight. Sometimes, you know, calisthenics and all that. Okay.
think day one is complete for now. We're definitely gonna come back later for some photos. Stay safe. Part one was a success. Remember, stay as he said, stay safe. We'll be back later on today. See what's going on, but as far as that, I'll let Chauncey close it out. Yeah, look like we're done here. Yes, sir. So this is day one. We got one more day technically out here. And on the third day, we got a little surprise for y'all.
She always be talking like she no. I told her don't ever leave me long.
My introduction. Today is actually day two, so it's October 10th. We're in Weehawken, New Jersey, across from the beautiful city of New York, and I'm also with my beautiful friend Lily. She's gonna walk through our HIIT workout. I mean, her HIIT workout. So it's gonna be kind of dope. You can take it away from here.
So I've been working out. I mean, I've been fit my whole life. I've been like, you know, active my whole life. But I'm just getting back into it after quarantine, so gotta get this work, you know.
All right, let's do this.
Oh,
great, guys.
Gotta
get to the work.
Okay.
First one to track.
I be feeling like I don't be popping enough, I be humble. I'ma keep showing my ass if I want to. Hang up the phone on air, block the number. I told you don't play with me, and she be acting funny, probably thinking you need it. I thought I was faking, she say I'm a cheat. They thought I was taking, I'm ready to mingle. The f*** is you saying, let go. I do my little dancey dance, I got my pants with bands, quit playing. And I don't think they talk is cheap, cause now when they talk to me, they paying me.
I probably say the word a bit too much.
I'm a real nigga, I don't be giving them. Tommy Hilfiger fits with this shit coming up. When you stay down like this, you rock Vinny.
Okay.
He broke his head, put a boot on him. I hit the bike, put it out, put a move on him. He wanna be just like baby, for real on the low, trying to do what I do, don't.
Yeah.
Just so you prepared, I'ma let you know. They probably told you I'm scared, but I'm ready though.
No.
The industry can't take the hood out of me, about to go get some Armageddon. Yeah, they do it nasty. Pull up new whip and it's flashy. Gun on my hip and it's plastic. This the deluxe. I like her, but don't give a, I'm fucking her rough, I'm a dad. That's how I live. She told me she wanna have kids. I told her, don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart in a piece. She probably gonna call Dr. Phil.
That's easy. You still got four more sets though.
What did you say?
Four more sets.
I be feeling like I don't be popping enough, I be hopping. I'm showing my ass if I want to. Hang up the phone on air, block the number. I told you don't play with me. And she be acting funny, probably thinking you need it. I thought I was faking, she say I'm a cheat. They thought I was taking, I'm ready to mingle. The f*** is you saying, let go. I always had a thing for ghetto b***hs with the Trinas. I'm known to set it off like Queen Latifah. You wanna make billboard, come get a feature. You f***ing with Baby Lynn, yeah. Hot nigga. Number one song on the billboard, he still got a Glock with. You ain't gonna never see me, hate on no nigga. I think it's worth better, I'm trying to go shop with him. Yeah, what you need?
We're jumping up and then squatting.
Okay. All right. Ready? Yep. Three, two.
I'm like, let the beat build, nigga. I do my own thing and worry about how he feel, nigga. Let's go. Special ed, yeah, I'm a reread.
Can I get a read?
Yeah, a refill. Your favorite rapper say, when my baby, somebody lie. Play with your kids, cause the last nigga play me, somebody die. Playing both sides, go play the victim, I'm not a crime. I wore the part when I slip in my baby, she let me slide. Chocolate air, real rock star, platinum selling pop star, popping air. Poppin' pop. Like a Barbie, like I'm Pop Smoke. I lift up one leg when she dropped that air. Drop. Shade room, baby. Shade who? Everybody blame you, you ballin' like your Babe Ruth, baby. Huh? Blame it on baby, I let the beat build. Okay, kid, drop the beat and watch me take it home, baby. Let's go. I get chicken, no tender. Find love, don't Twitter. Denying all these souls, don't Insta. Brand new drip, I wear it one time like a n***a, can't fit it. Blame it on baby, a greasy little
grease.
iPhone ringing, who is? Probably some little n***a. He with my old hoe, and he think he hurting my feelings. I already hit. Psych, he must ain't heard about baby. He must not know about John John. I heard they shut down the airport. Hopped on the jet to LA. I'm ballin' like Rob BDB, we gon' cut up regardless. I know I'm on top, I'm a target. My young ballin' like Giannis. You play, we gon' pull up and shoot. Top floor the penthouse, biggest one still a shard. Let's go. I ain't know these are gon' creep. I'd never be a fool and think that she me. I'm the type to let her do what she want. I'm the type to let her do what she please.
Please.
I ain't breaking bread, I'm cheap. 9 out of 10 of these niggas naive. Lame, might as well be a rat. Letting all the run away
slow
with your
down,
teeth.
Slow down, slow down.
I'm starting to think that y'all the police. You know that shit you see on IG, you don't know me. Let's go. You cross the line, gonna have to show me. They be like, why you switch the beat? Because my flow needs flow.
All this is getting cut out. I'm gonna add it to the book.
Let's walk down there.
One.
How fucking dumb. Okay.
Jesus.
You're a SWAT. SWAT, what? Hey, Rita. There you go. Look at that booty.
It's gonna be a long day.
Okay, let's go.
He said, what the hell?
A handshake?
Yeah. Ready? Wait.
Basic shit. Kinky? Point? No?
I'm gonna lay down.
It's easy, huh? Down? Kinky? Down? That's like middle school.
We can turn light crack in the 80s. Baby, these ain't crazy. Broke your desk up, go straight to my baby. Talk. And I made my talk to me when we talk back. Big rocks on my wrist, I bust. Bling. Big Glock on my hip, I'm clutch.
Let's go.
Get lost on the chain nuts. She say I look good, but I've been doing push-ups. Play with baby and top nigga, good luck. My little daughter too, but got 6 figures put up. Knock his head off his neck for a look up. Toes on their chest for a check, I stood
what
up.
What that mean?
I stood up on their neck for a check.
Uh-huh.
Now my head get a
You know who it is, right? Are you know who she looks like?
Nope.
Well, you know what this
song
looks
like?
I don't know. You know what
this song
looks like?
Nope.
What?
Okay. All I know is Pop Smoke's song. I was saying.
This season is long.
This is so nice though. Ready?
Yeah. Dressed in my bed, I get 300k for a show. Go to the bed, go. Get down, I spread, I don't got no handles. We be pulling up back to back, play, we gon' handle it. I'm working with three more times. Go to broken, won't wait for the touch of me started. You know you gon' get it. Counsel. Put that stick to your face, screaming, I'm gon' get straight from the knuckle, back and wrist to Atlanta. Talk out this stuff, put them bands on them bands on the bar. I be running my city, the police don't like us, they know we be stepping on shit. Put that blick on your brother, you feeling some way, make them hot, tell them dig up. She 200, bet one, how you living in? You know I be having this shit. Paranoid every day, I be feeling some way when you bring up the static and shit. Switch the channel, we fixing that stash.
That's sweet.
Give a new real clip, he can have it. Hit the hitting so quick, they think it's all the math.
Let's go.
Go try to hide in the house, get his ear. Come out, hit his ear.
Trap.
Like, boom. Made a song in 10 minutes, went plat. No, we still with this. Send the hit, we get at. Mention why be a baby, the game in the padlock.
Yeah.
My got that air from the waist, pretty faces. It's packed in the she got air shots. I hit her from the back till we pass out.
Uh-huh.
I curved angle that, put a leg in there. Ankle lock, hold that bitch just to tap out. Be one deep on your street with that strap.
One
out.
Deep,
a rapper, let's see what that rap
got
out.
A brand new pistol.
I make it touch like crack in the 80s. Baby, these ain't crazy. Broke your desk up, go straight to my baby.
I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot. And I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
Look,
if I call you babe, you babe for the day. Or babe for the night. You not my wife. She wanna kill her. So f*** all night. I wanna f*** on a thigh. Give me a f*** on nine. AP, big rocks. In the hood with the realest. 5K on a dinner, bring 300,000 to the dealer. I did some wrong, but I'm always right. Said I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
I'm rich, but I'm riding. I'm low on exotic. I'm about to fly out and go get me some. Nothing ain't sweet, all this money on me.
She wanna woo, she wanna with the woo. She wanna with the woo. She wanna
legs yesterday. I did legs yesterday.
You both.
Oh, God. And I stay to myself because I never like these. If she only like the guap red like these. Why would I waste my time on a shorty that don't got me on the front of a mind? Especially when you get designed and I want it down. And the building came with the wings like a number nine. Yeah, come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut how I'm cut too. Come through, just us two. I like it cause you cut how I'm cut too. Hey, she wanna f*** with the woo.
That's about it. Today was a dope vlog overall. And I'm gonna see y'all. I'm gonna see y'all coming soon. You already know C.Palmer_Fitness, King of Physique, in New Jersey and New York. Pull up on the top, going on the dawn, I'm the dawn. You can f*** around if you want out in Bali. Big swing, big dress, big, make a big mess. Before we done, she asked what we gonna do it next. Next, so what if the seats in the jet? She like all that gangs. Top down, round and round with the blit. Who you with? Whoa. I lost my wings, my touch, my balance. Lost in the waves, your love. Keep pressure. Sugar daddy money. Either that or she responsible. I cannot tell. But I know how to talk to her. For me or the Gucci or Chanel. I know. Louis YSL. I know.